Hi, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching and for subscribing. And if you're just visiting, please consider subscribing. Today, I'm going to do a video that I haven't done in a while on my channel, and that's to talk about my favorite fragrance YouTubers and creators. Now, if you've been with me for a while, then you know that last year, probably about a year ago, I did a video called My Fragrance Community Tag, which highlighted a lot of the fragrance YouTubers. And I thought it was about time to do something like that again. Now, I'm not turning this into a tag. I just want to talk about people that I enjoy watching. And in that fragrance community tag, I mentioned a lot of the people that I watch in the fragrance community. So I still love and watch pretty much all of those people. So I am not going to repeat anyone here. I would just encourage you to check out that video so that in case you don't know some of these creators, you can check out their channel. So I don't want to repeat anyone. I'm going to talk about new channels in this video. And when I say new, they could be new channels in the fragrance community. They could be huge channels in the fragrance community. They could be somewhere in between. They're just new to me channels and the channels that I really, really enjoy watching. Now, when I first started thinking about this video, I came up with a list of close to 30 channels, which, you know, is just too much for one video. So I really had to narrow it down, which was a really challenging task. And I narrowed it down to 15 with one honorable mention. So just so you know, I watch a lot more than these channels. These are just the ones that I have been really, really enjoying lately, and most of them are relatively new discoveries to me. So I definitely hope that all of you watching go and check out these channels if you're not familiar with them yet. Now, these are in no particular order, although I will admit to you honestly that I am kind of obsessed with the first two on my list. You know, I get very, very excited every time that they release new videos. So let's start with Marcy. And by the way, if I mispronounce some of the channel names, please forgive me, I'm trying my best. So the name of Marcy's channel is Marcelina Teresa. Hopefully. She is relatively new in the fragrance community, but I just love, like I said, I get so happy every time she releases a new video. She just has this very inviting, warm demeanor to her. You know, it's just, she's so positive. I just gravitate towards her. And I love that she talks about a variety of fragrances, many of which are niche. I love that she talks about different fragrances in videos. You know, sometimes it gets a bit repetitive when, you know, the same fragrances get mentioned in every single video. And she has great variety of fragrances. She has great collection. And I also love that she often includes pictures and stories of her travels. She really enjoys traveling, so it makes it really interesting. So absolutely have been obsessing over her channel. If you're not familiar with it, you have to check it out. The second channel that I'm obsessed with is Chris, the Perfume Nest. She is not that new anymore, but I have been a fan of her channel pretty much from the beginning. She is gorgeous. She is so well put together and so well spoken. I don't know, to me, she sort of looks like she was a model in her past. She's just so well put together, gorgeous, and very, very knowledgeable about fragrances. Just speaks so effortlessly, you know, just like everything just comes out so easily from her. She's very calm, again, very warm. And, again, she has a very nice collection. She talks about so many different scents. So Again, if you're not familiar, all of the channels will be linked in my description. Definitely check out Chris. Next on my list is Greta Beth. Again, really, really love her channel. She has an amazing collection, a lot of very, very high-end fragrances. If you're looking for like a thorough reviews on different houses, she is definitely the channel to check out. Very beautiful. I love looking at the view from her window. You know, she has the view of my dreams. And I also love that, you know, she has dogs. She clearly loves dogs and they're always, you know, dogs running around. Really, really enjoy that. Kind of a little side note, speaking of dogs, you know, I just realized that you've all seen my daughter and my husband. They, you know, were in a number of my videos, but you've never met for a fourth member of our family, very important member of our family. So I thought, since I'm talking about dogs, I'll introduce him to you in this video. So here's the fourth member of our family. His name is Charlie. He's almost 14 years old. He is the most lovable dog, I think. Very smart too. He's very much mama's boy. He follows me around everywhere. Whenever I'm in the room working or filming, he's always here beside me, sleeping on the couch. He loves people and loves getting attention. So, you know, I thought it was about time that I introduced him to you as well. So this is Charlie. Okay, now back to the video. So next on my list, I have, you know, a very well-known channel, a huge channel. That's Sebastian. The channel is Smelling Great Fragrance Reviews. I can never remember the full channel name. I'm sure all of you know, all of you watch him, but you know, I love his channel. He reviews such great variety of fragrances. You know, whenever I am researching something, I can pretty much always find it on his channel. And he doesn't just talk about, you know, masculine scents. He talks about a lot of unisex or even feminine scents. He loves gourmand scents, which is obviously what I like as well. And I always learn from his channel. I often find fragrances and houses that I've never heard about before. So absolutely love his channel. Next, let's talk about Gabby. Gabby loves perfumes. Again, I really, really enjoy her channel. She is gorgeous, obviously, but she has such, you know, bubbly, such friendly personality. And at the same time, I always feel like she's completely real. She's very authentic, you know, sort of what you see is what you get. That's sort of what I always get from her. And, you know, lately she's been getting so much more into niche scents, which obviously I love. So she's been sampling a lot of niche fragrances. I love those videos on her channel, you know, watching her reactions, watching her try and experience niche fragrances has been absolutely wonderful. So again, I'm sure all of you know her, but in case you don't, definitely check her out. Next, we have Paula Bianca. I love Paula. What I love about her is that she seems like the most real, authentic person on YouTube. Like, she's the girl next door that everyone loves, everyone wants to be friends with, that everyone trusts. There's something so real and authentic about her that I really, really gravitate towards. You know, in I'm like that in real life as well. I love real, authentic, unapologetic people who are honest, and that's how she comes across. Again, she talks about all kinds of different fragrances. She loves to test different houses. She releases videos quite often. So Paula is wonderful. Next, I have Pika. Pika Fragrance Reviews. She's from UK. She's absolutely gorgeous. And again, she has great reviews on a variety of fragrances. She really goes in depth on a lot of the reviews. She purchases really interesting fragrances, but kind of never goes, you know, overboard with her hauling. It's everything is really, it feels like everything is in moderation. She's so well spoken. She seems so lovely and friendly and positive and just beautiful to look at, really. So really enjoy Pika's channel. Next on my list is Giselle from GB Fragrances. Now, she is extremely, extremely knowledgeable. She knows notes, she knows fragrances, she knows history. She seems like she knows everything. If you're sort of looking for some education, you know, if you want to be educated, go to her channel. She also has such an interesting collection and often talks about fragrances that nobody else talks about, that nobody else has. So really you can learn, and I find myself learning so much from her channel, even though, you know, I would say our tastes are pretty different, but that's okay. It doesn't make me enjoy her channel any less. She is extremely, extremely knowledgeable, and that's why I go to her channel very often, is to learn. Next, we have Stella Scented. Again, I have been a fan of her channel from, you know, pretty early on in her YouTube career, let's say. She is beautiful. She, again, has really nice collection, talks about a lot of different scents, talks about, you know, a lot of new releases. So if you're interested in what is coming out next, she has a lot of videos on that. She does beautiful hauls. Again, has very positive and friendly energy about her. So again, really, really enjoy her channel. Next on my list, I have another male reviewer that I really enjoy watching. This is Joe Lima from Scented Moments. His channel is, you know, relatively new to me, but I have been enjoying it so much. Again, he talks about a huge variety of scents. Not all of them are masculine. He has such calming demeanor to him, you know. It's really, if you want to just sit and watch and relax, he's the one to go to. And I mean, let's be honest, he's nice to look at as well, so that definitely doesn't hurt either. Next, we have Aisha from Simply Aisha. Really have been enjoying her channel lately. She doesn't just do fragrance videos, although I feel like she has been releasing a lot of fragrance videos lately, which I have been loving. Yeah, I really enjoy her in-depth reviews. You know, when she reviews new fragrances, she really goes in depth. You know, she gives you her initial impression, then she wears it for a few days, comes back and tells you how it wore, what the longevity was, and sort of gives you the final rating on a fragrance. So if you want to find out, you know, in-depth kind of a review of a particular fragrance, she's great for that. She also does obviously really fun hauls and kind of favorites lists. So really, really love her channel. Next, we have Chantel Tiffany. Again, have been watching her channel for a long time, but really, really enjoy it. She, again, has great hauls, great reviews on different houses and different fragrances. She has beautiful collection. She's gorgeous herself. Absolutely enjoy her accent. I think it is just the cutest thing ever. And again, great, great channel. If you're not familiar with her, you need to check her out. Next, we have Ceylon Cleo. And again, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but she has an amazing channel. She is just, everything about her and her channel is so bright, so loud, so infectious. She's so enthusiastic about, you know, the fragrances that she tries and she reviews. And I just find it very infectious. Again, very, very positive person. That's how she comes across to me. She does these amazing hauls. She hauls a lot of fragrances, love watching hauls, and she buys a lot of beautiful fragrances, does, you know, a lot of sort of top 10 lists or favorite lists. And again, just a burst of positivity. So if you need kind of a mood booster, I think she's the perfect person for that. Next on my list, I have Charlene Ford. She is a stunner from UK. She is, to me, she's this proper, very proper ladylike. She is so soft-spoken, so well-spoken. You know, she is a real English lady. I don't know, that's how she comes across to me. She's just wonderful. She also, we share a love of rose fragrances, which obviously, you know, I enjoy. And she really loves drinking tea, which I enjoy as well. So we definitely have a lot of things in common. She's just beautiful, proper, soft, well-spoken, gorgeous. You have to check her out. And the last person on the list is Phoenix. She has this amazing, bubbly, infectious personality. She is so unapologetically real, which again, I really, really love. She does great videos. She has a really nice collection. Phoenix, you need to make more videos. It seems like she's been slacking lately. So I would like to see more videos from you. But again, if you're not familiar with her channel, definitely check it out. And like I said at the beginning, I do have an honorable mention. I absolutely could not do this video without mentioning my best buddy in the fragrance community and my biggest enabler, of course. It is Nisha from Spicy Looks. I'm sure again that all of you are familiar with her channel, but if you're not, you must check it out. She has an amazing collection. She does very interesting videos, top lists, her hauls are epic, and she's just a beautiful person overall. So definitely, definitely make sure to check her out. So there you go. This is my top 15 list of my favorite YouTubers that I love watching currently with an honorable mention. Of course, like I said at the beginning, I watch a lot more than this list and I love a lot more than this list. And many of those channels I mentioned in my fragrance community tag, which I did a year ago, which again, I will encourage you to check out to see so many more channels. I just didn't want to repeat the same channels in this video. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to give me a thumbs up and subscribe, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye.